I'm gonna pre-search the area.
Yes. Okay, they can see us. Apparently.
Are we being already looked up?
It's fine.
Yeah, they can.
They detected us. Okay, apparently they have.
I will lay down. Let's search the area, then we'll take them out. Or we're being hunted. It's
yeah.
Easier.
I have to shoot one of them.
Get the one on the left.
One of the rebel commanders has been captured by the mercs. We gotta get.
Oh, it's one of these guys. There we go.
That tango's down. How many ways in are there?
There's two, but I don't understand how you get up on this one. There's no.
There must be just a second way out afterwards. Alright, we'll have to go in this way then. Okay, my flashbang ready. Suppressors off. I might have missed. We're good, let's go.
Okay, my guy just decided to run off the wrong way. Tango down.
It's clear. I think. Actually, there are two more guys down here. We're here to get you out. One more round to the left.
Nice.
Hey, do you want to get her? I'll go upstairs.
Okay.
Shit. We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
We need to just get out of here as quickly as we can. Right there.
Target number 5. Okay, spawn an armored SUV on the road. Target is down. There'll be a sniper across from us.
Oh, yep, see him. He's down.
Shots. There's a guy coming from outside.
Yep, he's down.
Nice. There's a guy off on a cliff somewhere. Where is he?
The lady following me. Yeah, she is.
You're okay, because I'm still on the drone.
Oh dear. Switch gun and shoot. There we go.
Where I'm coming. There's a helicopter.
Frag out. Oh, I may have shot the lady in the face. She's fine, though. Oh, you got him. Nice.
Yeah. The helicopter's come back in for a strafe from when he's taken out, ASAP.
There we go. Nice gun.
There is a really dead soldier around me. Can you spot him? He's in that building, right. Just keep pushing.
There's big guys on the road.
We're being sprayed from the road.
Yeah. They're coming up. Lady, get down!
She's gonna spam nades. That's pretty good, right? Let's try and get in the vehicle.
Head to the road. Oh, there's a guy. Thank you.
It's okay. More than your dad on the way in that truck? Not really that, but still. It's down.
Get in this truck. This one. The lady. Oh, she's taking a sweet time. There we go.
Alright, it's not got killed this time.
Roadblock. Nice.
Nice. Just drive straight through, don't stop.
Why is it weaving so much?
Drive.
Roadblock. Nice, done.
Oh, I just got to run back inside the vehicle. Keep going.
Did you see that lady?
Well, she got in your way. I might have actually just naded those guys up in that building. I'm not going to lie. I got one. I killed a civilian. Alright, let's get out.
Do you read? Hostage is secured. Over.
Oh. Good work out there.
another one the rebels owe it.
Alright, suppressors back on.
I know a guy over there. In Yellow Toro. Last time I spoke to him, he warned me about the mercs executing civilians. Sounds
right.
So bad.
Let's go on the vehicle.
You may have some new information to share.
Right, okay.
Oh, you're not there.
I got the truck.
I've got a vehicle.
That's a much better vehicle. Oh, thanks for flicking mud in my eyes.
You're welcome. Okay, well, we'll have to perform a raid, though.
That's fine.
Right, survey the area.
That was a civilian.
I got a second target.
Yes, why you always survey the area first.
Third target there.
We're actually three guys. One's at the front here. There you go. Second one's just over this wall.
Oh, I thought he was in the container.
That was a really unnecessary roll, guys. And the last guy is down there, so if I just do that, he'll die.
I'll pilot.
I didn't.
We gotta find out what Roach has up to in this area. People are going missing every day, tearing these communities apart.
Right.
Fuck.
Crazy.
What the hell happened here? These people have been slaughtered like animals.
Ooh. We can't talk to him, I suspect. Let's just hide.
You're living in fear. Rocha is making examples of any workers who speak out in favor of the rebels. My people are going missing, then turning up dead. Please help us. If you can find a trail that leads you to the abductors, you can put a stop to this.
We'll deal with them.
I was right. More tracks here. We need to stay on this trail.
Right. Let's get back in the shop.
Oh, you've got to follow the blood trail.
Could be more signs up ahead. Keep looking.
I'm stuck in a bush.
Knocked over trash cans and a light pole on the way out. Oh, they must have been hauling ass. The vehicle must have clipped this dog. Fucking pricks. Now the trail looks like it's heading to the dock. This is where the truck stopped. Maybe they took a boat from here.
I speak to them separately.
Check around, see if any of the villagers saw something.
Armed men came through here a few hours ago. Did you see them?
I would not tell you even if I had.
Thanks for nothing. Hey, did you see what happened here a few hours ago?
Gee, I heard men coming, so I hid. A bunch of Rocha soldiers got in a boat.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I think they went toward the island.
Thanks for your help.
So that, we couldn't do it separately from the sounds of things.
Yeah, that bugged out quite badly.
Deploying drone.
Can you do a drone quickly? Small group of
tangos. Got one guy. Two. Three on an island.
Where do you reckon the and quickly hop out? Eyes in a small group of tangos. And then get into
two in the tower. If I can get to that tower, I can get eyes on the location pretty well.
Deploying the drone.
Oh, well, the question is, where's the best place to enter from? We can't just, you know, sail the boat directly in.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
We will have to approach.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes in a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Target marked. Count is 20.
Oh, I love this game.
It's all 20 people.
Right, so
how in the world are we going to get on this island without being seen?
Maybe I can climb some of these rocks and head left, and if you head right, I can get eyes on you. Right?
Do you reckon there's a good way up this tower?
That's where I'm heading.
Let's try and clear like this side first, and then we'll try and get that tower and go from there.
tricky part is getting up without being seen by the main raft in the middle.
If I was you, I would get back in the water and swim around the other side with me. Get in the water.
Okay.
Nice, we can't quite swim under this bridge. That's a good start.
Okay, so I'm thinking we need to take out the people in the main raft in the middle because they can see everything.
Okay. How many of them are there?
Five, I think. One, two, three, four, five, yeah. Tricky. Maybe I could just crawl along the bridge.
Yeah, you probably can.
I can't believe this is working.
I'm trying to sneak onto the bridge. Yeah, onto the middle barge.
Okay.
What do you mean? So dumb.
Oh dear. I'm dead.
Looks so negative.
Well, let's get this done quick and clean. Who's shooting me?
Guys from all around. Are the last guys near the missile silo?
I think he's hiding behind something. He's running.
Got one.
Oh, you killed everyone on my side. Nice.
Yeah. Because I could clear them all from the middle barge. So even though that went horribly wrong when I got detected, I was in such a good position just to snipe everyone. So I was very quickly, I would just pick them all off one by one. Somehow we've lost a guy.
Socrates, do you read? We found Roca's death squad. They won't be a problem anymore.
Good work. At least now the people in those villages can sleep at night. And hopefully the mercs will think twice about attacking the locals.
I'll be honest, I remember doing this back in the main game, and this was super hard to clear. Because there's no way to get on the island without being detected. Okay. Let me do it. Alright, cool. Yeah.
Does this thing still work? No, I've killed it.
No. Okay, so let's head for this side mission here. So I think if we take a boat to the mainland, we can get a helicopter from there.
Rocha's men have abducted an important local named Ernesto Soledad. This guy is a respected union leader. He used to work as an industrial chemist back in the day. Hate to think what Rocha's men want with him.
Right, this guy.
To be a Santa Blanca outpost, but now Los Estranjeros are using it to protect the gold.
Target is down. Cleared the tower, let's move up.
I've never used binoculars yet, so how do I use them?
Down on the D-pad.
I got a second target.
Find in, this is going to be very interesting because we just cannot gather any intel from out here.
I think I might just sweep around the left past the dock to try and get more intel.
Yeah, I think we have to go in through that dock and just kind of push inwards.
Deploying drone. Eyes on a third.
Although, it's not actually marked up by the docks.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Tango 5. Drone signal's jammed. I can't see or hear a thing.
Suspected.
No, I'm good.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Just crawling along the dock front. Is that water? That's water. What is that beeping?
It's presumably where the jammer is. This game is impossible. The jammer's up.
We need to try and take them out.
That's the hard part. Worst part is none of your tags count.
What does a jammer look like?
It's a big device. You'll know when you see it.
Tossing a grenade simulator.
I found like a ham radio looking thing.
Could be it.
Do I like smack it?
Try.
Well, I can't smack it, so I'm guessing no.
Is now 5.
I swear it's close to me.
There's no chance you can get the guy I've just tagged.
Where is he? I don't.
There's also somebody near you.
Target eliminated.
That's fine. I did it. So good at this game. I'm jammed again.
Good night.
Nice takedown.
Target number 5.
Of it.
They don't know about me yet. Well, they shouldn't. Okay, now they do.
That's because I shot people to stop them going.
Okay, they know.
Fucking hell.
I'm dead.
Okay, I'll send my drone over to you.
You can't, there's jammers.
God damn it.
Apparently not.
I think, do you reckon it's specific guys that do it?
No, that'd be silly.
Found the objective.
Oh, good.
I'm taking some photos.
I found some info on our boy. Looks like he's not playing ball with Rocca. The mercs have him under armed guard in the factory. And they're forcing him to work at gunpoint.
Alright, stay inside here.
Grenade?
Nope. Mortar strike.
I say make a race for docks.
Docks, yep. Oh. So go explore via the docks.
You in?
Nearly. How do I get in? I could be the gunner. I am the gunner.
Well, that's convenient.
Tango 10. The drone signal's jammed. I can't see or hear a thing.
Right, there's our target. Can we get up the back of these silos? Are you going for a sneak?
Just snipping? Sorry.
Kill confirmed.
Do you mean? Oh, it's fine. I'm being jammed.
Same.
Sorry, I have to be screwed. It's fine. You okay? It's another big bang.
Apparently, I think we've been detected or something. Yeah, we're engaged for some reason. That was a...
You're engaged, I'm being hunted.
That was a
what do you want with me,
good
America?
Attempt.
Are you DEA? CIA?
We're here to help you.
I don't
He's
want
down, let's get a vehicle.
This is my battle to fight, understand?
I respect that. But like it or not, we're already involved. You need us.
And what price will I pay for this?
Here we go.
No charge.
I'm gonna be scared on the gun on these guys.
Maybe you'll see we can work
together.
Like
otherwise. Let's go.
Yeah.
I will consider it.
Right, there's a left turn here. Just ran two people over. Roadblock.
Oh, it spins so slowly.
That went surprisingly well. Run out.
I'm out.
Apparently we're here to talk to... Oh, we've got to talk to him.
Yeah, we're going to get some help to speak to him.
You'll be safe here.
Socrates, you read me?
You know, that's a Nathan mission fail.
I hope he's worth it.
Trust me, this is going to count for a lot of good karma with the locals. It'll piss off Rocha big time.
I wanted to try a new setup.